When a dreamy, dark-eyed southern miss lets you rob her of a little kiss, that's southern hospitality. Yeah, brother, when she cuddles mighty close to you at the moment that you want her to, that's southern hospitality. You'll find her dancing, entrancing. She sings and she plays. She can pick derby winners, and she's not so bad at cooking chicken dinners. When you need a loving word or two, and you find she gives her heart to you, that's southern hospitality.